dog comes along and it has a go at the front wheel and then another go at the back wheel, disappears for a few seconds, then comes back and has another go. Apparently, it was run over about 18 months ago, and it seems to have a thing against cars. With monotonous regularity, it went flat whilst I was driving. It felt like I had square wheels. They were irreparable because the damage was to the side walls. So it's buying a new tyre every time.